Hi, Ben Anderson emailed us at ask@yoast.com asking, if you have a company blog with a lot of old posts that's very highly in relevance, can you describe a good process to follow when working through them and what actions to take when it comes to SEO? It's fairly simple. You can go through all your old posts, and you probably should do this every year or so, and look at each post and decide, okay, is this still relevant or even factual? In that case, keep it. Or is this not so relevant anymore, but there's relevance to it, but it needs to be updated? In that case, update it or make a list and update them one by one. Or this is not relevant anymore, or it has so completely changed that I should write something new about that. In that case, delete it. If you delete it, you have to consider what to do with the page that you've just deleted. You can either redirect it to another relevant page on your site if you have one, or if you don't have another relevant page, maybe you should create one. If you can't create a relevant page anymore, then either redirect it to the homepage or serve a so-called 410 header, which is something that we make fairly easy to do with our Yoast SEO plugin. Good luck.